All right, folks. Happy New Year. It's now the first official workout of 2014. Well, first official on video, that is. Back in the
second official for me in 2014.
So we come here on tape in the new and improved lab. If you see right here, the playground is looking sweet. Yeah, you got all the room over here. You got Ricky and Big Body Boyce doing some unassisted shoulder presses here with some dumbbells. About 130 pounds worth of dumbbells right here. And for all you super scientific 5 foot peep squeaks, that's 2 65-pound dumbbells, okay? Which gives you your 130 pounds. Now, that said, the reason why we're doing this is to add some extra core stability. Keep your back straight. Keep you nice and strong. Keep them shoulders pumped, because we're going full range for reps right here. Big Body Boyce about to put it down. We're about a minute and 20 into this intro right here. It's probably the longest we've ever done, but you know, might not be the shortest ever either. It's how we do. Let's get it done. We're gonna rep it out today. See how strong that core is. Shoulders pumping, full range. Nice.
That's what you gotta do, folks. You wanna add a little bit of core stability to the work. You wanna stay tall, get your lower back involved, get your abs going, and use that full range of motion, add a little bit of a different dimension to your shoulder pressing. Forget about the upright bench. Don't even do the Z press if your hips are tired or if you can't maintain posture. You can sit a lot taller with your knees bent by just sitting on a nice bench where you can keep your knees at a 90-degree angle. That's what you gotta do. I just got burnt out. I'm fat and I'm stink.
Preach.